But they didn't put us on the fucking
Hi everybody, it's time to get the sickness flow. We are Embalmer from Cleveland, Polkin, Ohio. Supposed to be in Fort Wayne. Sharing and getting fucked up with all you motherfuckers tonight.
This fucking sick shit up. First goes out to him. Alright, we finally got a new goddamn album coming out this year that we're almost done with. And we got everything left besides vocals and fucking guitar leads to get done. We'll get a new album out for you guys. 11 brand new fucking songs. No rehash. No bullshit. Taking it back to the original influences, you know, Terrorizer, Autopsy, Impetigo. Shit like that, you know? So I'll give you a little preview. This is one that's gonna be off the upcoming album. It's called The Apocalyptic Blood Shower. Look for it at the end of this year. This is one called Dead Female Stalker.
Yeah!
We'll be right back. and the pit going. Hell yeah. Sometimes she gets a little over rambunctious, but you know what? It's never over rambunctious in our eyes, you know? Shit happens. We'll get fucked up. Hey, you wanna get hit, don't stay in the pit. That's the way we look at it. Yeah! Other than that, let the sentence went out to our buddy fucking Joker, man. Joker! Acropolis and shit. Tahill. Definitely fucking send this one out to him. It's a classic off the fucking 1993 demo. Rotting Remains. And it's called Rotten Body Fluids. Shout out to the Underground Spirit. Those guys fucking still fucking prove to fucking possess. So definitely goes out to them. All right, this is another new one off the forthcoming record. It goes with everybody who's in a death metal before the fucking internet. All right, it's called fucking The Coroner's Report. Yeah. So we got the Jeff, NYDM, everybody that fucking is representing NYDM here tonight. Nothing but fucking support everywhere we've gone, out west, down south, east. You know, we have people supporting us from that organization. So, you know, much love to everybody fucking that's representing NYDM. Gotta throw that out. So, this next one, this is fucking another one off the 1994 fucking 7-inch. There was blood everywhere on Relapse. So you guys might recognize this. Called The Necro Filing Cabinet. Record 30 Faces of Death, and it's called They Can Smell Our Blood. But in most instances, when you're hanging around with us, you can call it They Can Smell Our Blood, because you know it's usually a cloud following us everywhere we go of some sick fucking kind bud chiba, you know. So if you'd like to partake, this one's for you. They Can Smell Our Bud.
Walk the earth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, this next one, next couple actually are off the 93 demo once again. Rotten Remains for all you old school motherfuckers out there.
Yeah.
All right. And we're going to start off with where most of us got our bodies buried, you know, that's in the cellar. We'll be right back. sick fuck couple right out front out here, man. I'm fucking going off and shit, supporting all the bands tonight. Seem doing plenty of shots, getting fucked up, drinking beer. You know, that's what we encourage, you know?
Yeah.
Get a nice fat balls and bang your head to some fucking sick metal.
Yeah.
All right. So this is one off the fucking 2012 promo. Alright, the last fucking promo you're probably going to hear from us before a new fucking record, because we're sick of promos. We're putting out some goddamn records. Alrighty, right? So, with that being said, this one's called The Origin of Scum and the Deities of Filth.
Thank you.
Take a fucking quick swig.
Oh, hell yeah.
And, you know, I suggest everybody else has a beer in their hand, or drink, whatever, do the same.
How am I gonna drive home, man?
Water's okay. In a pinch.
Probably.
Or a Red Bull if you're Roy.
Metal cup on.
Exactly.
I got all my nutrients right here.
Yep. Yeah. What do you got there, a bass?
Bass.
Oh, fuck yeah. I'll cheer that up. I'm trying to get a Budweiser endorsement, so. There you go. Alright, guys, this is another slow one. It's also a new one. It takes it back to the slower influences of the early band, dude, from 1990, 89, 91, all that kind of stuff. You know, Autopsy, Old Paradise Lost, not the fucking stupid gothic shit, but, you know, Lost Paradise, Saint Vitus, shit like that. You know, so. This one's called The Casket Calls. Time in the history of this band's existence, so we did that as a four-piece, but we'd like to welcome Dylan Gordon into the fucking band over here, completing, because I'll second guitar, because this band needs to be a five-piece lineup for the harmonized shit, let's add the extra dimension of fucking sickness, so, you know, ain't shit stopping us, man, fucking Dylan learned all this shit in fucking 2 weeks, played Long Island with us fucking a couple weeks ago, here to turn up with you guys and keep the fucking flame burning, you know? So that's what it's all about. Fuck yeah, man, the annual. Had a good time. Ed Varshtey, NYDM, Will, everybody that fucking put that together. So cheers to them once again. All right, this next one, and probably going to be our fucking last one, you know, is going to go out to fucking Roy, who is the Embalmer, okay? Original drummer for this band since 1980 fucking nine over there slamming the fucking skin. So this song's called I Am the Embalmer, but nah, it's not me. That's the fucking Embalmer, okay, in case you get it twisted. So this is Roy's theme song called fucking I Am the Embalmer. Another new one off our upcoming record. Dylan one more. Give a high five for fucking Dylan though, man. I know he's a little pissed. This motherfucker just fucking ripped the shit up, man. 2 weeks, fucking 3 weeks of practice. Give it up for this sick fuck. By the way, he just had his birthday the other day. If you want to buy him a fucking shot or a drink, I'm sure he'll gobble it down with ease. He'll do it. All right. This one. I was off the 91 fucking demo. How many remember that shit? End of the oven? Anybody? All right. This one's called Hearse Driver.